Welcome back to Son of a Witch. We're hunting achievements, so I thought maybe we should try the daily challenge, or maybe actually complete the game with the Druid. Let's do that. Of course, if an opportunity comes to do something else, we shall. Okay, the arrow quest again. Maybe this time we can do that. We can do that. Okay, I think this is the one. Okay, so yeah. And if you find the arrows in this box as well. Okay, this is gonna be ridiculous. So let's see. Let's get all these arrows here. So that's 40 and 50. So only 50 more. Okay. Let's see. No arrows here. Okay. I let the poison do the work. Okay. That's it. Let's go. And maybe we can do the connoisseur. You know, drink all the potions without identifying. Because I feel like we're just getting potions and not. Yeah, let's do that one as well. Okay, so drink this one. Drink this one. Drop that. Drink this one. Okay, nice. Were there any potions here? No. I want that pet. Let me just steal the pet. I'm gonna show you how I rob the shops. Let's see. This one too. Okay, so I drop the meteor, mark him with the doll, drop the doll, and then I kill him. That's it. This potion, no, we're not identifying anything. Let's go. We're not doing that. No need. Okay. So this weapon requires a different strategy. And we have more arrows. Okay. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Some keys, voodoo doll, another bomb. Okay, we're going some arrow and hunting. We had this. Let's drink it so we're faster. I can't believe this is the last room. Okay. I mean, we're so close with the arrows now. What's this? Toughness? Okay. We're so close. I'm gonna take this. And we're gonna bomb this. Drop the arrows. I think that's only 60. Okay, come on, boxes. 70. 80. Barrels. 90. I think that's a, oh, that's more than 100. Okay. Let's first decide what shall we use. I think I'm gonna spend all the bombs anyway. Try to find something useful in the rocks. And more arrows. Okay. Okay, that has to be enough. Okay. So if we get all this, that's 60. Okay, 110. Archer unlocked. Okay. So it gives us this bow and a bunch of bow upgrades. Not really useful for this character, although I'm thinking maybe, I mean, 70 damage but only 50% archery is not gonna do us any good. But we can take down 3 bosses with this. So what's gonna be my main stuff? Let's see. Oh, iron potion number 5. So only 3 more. And I'm lucky with potions because of low number of games played, but whatever. Okay. I'm just gonna drop all this. Okay, we're gonna use this as the main weapon. And we're gonna bring the, what else? What else are we going to bring? The poison staff? I mean, I could poison the, yeah, we can do that. I can poison the shepherd staff and do a lot of damage, and I'm gonna bring you, oh, actually I could bring the bird along. I just played the archer. 80% at 70 damage, I will be doing 56 damage plus the arrow, just like a regular archer, starting one. And I have the slowdown. Okay, so we're gonna switch. Are we? Maybe we could play. Yeah, we're gonna switch. We're gonna drop this. And we're gonna take some regular arrows. With this bow, they're all slowing down the enemies. 110 arrows. That's a kill. Okay. Let's play the archer. Main goals. Beat the game with the Druid, although we're playing archer style, and drink the remaining potions without identifying. Let's see how this works. Oh, not the deadliest weapon in the game, but nope, not identifying anything. I think I'm gonna fail this run, because whenever I'm experimenting, I usually fail. Oh, my range, archery range is awful, so if I can find a way to increase it. But my damage is decent. Good. Every hit's a crit. Wait a minute. I already knew that one. Okay. So, let's try the boss. Oh. 100 damage. That's cool. Oh, come on. Huh? Okay, that was nice. A bomb and a rogue ring. I'm gonna break this. Drink this, take the arrows, leave these arrows here, and go attack the shopkeeper. Okay. So we need this, and this, and this, and this. Well, we'll have to drop some. I think I'm gonna spam the bombs. I'm just waiting my Alan shield. Oh, come on. At least this hero has some... I want to see he has some decent melee, but... No, melee is also bad. You know what? I'm not going to fight with you. Actually, I should have done that with her, but... Okay. Come on out! I haven't got all day. Oh. Okay. Mega boost. Sounds good to me. Come on. Okay. Maybe I should just go back to being a mage. Yeah, I mean, that would be much better. Use the turret staff. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot some more arrows and then I'm gonna switch back to being a mage. Because this is fun, but I don't feel like it's working out for me. I mean, the slowdown is nice. Okay. Appetite. So low damage, takes forever to break a box. Two bombs, six keys. Okay, who's inside? Nobody. Let's just forget it, okay? I'm switching back to being a mage. I'm gonna use my turret staff. I'm gonna use my bombs. No arrows, no, sorry. I'm gonna get my pets. And I'm gonna try to win the game. Come on. I'm gonna come back for this, probably. Oh no, I'm not going all the way. Over there. Did I beat the boss. Okay. So, here's something for you guys. Let's see, we're gonna spend the bomb probably somewhere here, and then we shall see. Yeah, the turret staff is great. If I find enough mana potions, I can just use it for the boss fights as well. Great, use the bomb. Okay. So, this is good. This is good. Now what? Let's go back and grab that antidote. and get out of here. Oh, yeah, I think those are more important. I'm gonna drink this, because there's some poison in the castle. Let's go. We can use this for the orcs. Yeah, nice damage. At least for this part of the game. Beer, I don't need a beer. Appetite is great. I don't think I need health potions at all. There's too many enemies. Let's help them. Okay. And only one more, I think. Yeah, the indigo one. Let's go. I really want to increase that double damage chance to like 80 or 90 and then just shoot the double damage all the time. Okay. Let's go. Oh, don't worry. I have something for you. Leave that guard alone. Oh, he's dead. I like to try to get the guards to help me with the orcs. So I try to save them sometimes. Well, I guess not this one. Black one's fine. Oh, oh. What should I do? So I don't think it's really worth it to spend the key on this range upgrade. I mean, let's spend it anyway. Okay, ranger upgrade. And the black one. The rest... What am I doing? I still have the arrows. The regular ones. I'm crazy. Okay? I need to be stacking up the potions. Well, the mana potions. But I haven't found any. Oh. This room can be a problem. I really don't want to spend my mana on you. I want to place the turret in the princess room. So I have time so I can fight with the... Okay, a bomb is here. Probably more useful than the health potions. Yeah, I'm just gonna bring the bomb. So I still need more mana. I'm gonna go and spend this mana. Create the turret in the princess room. Okay. I'm not marked. Still. Let's go back. Okay, we're gonna create one here. And maybe try to do it. Let's try to do it, okay? Awesome. Drop bombs when hit. Okay, sounds good. Especially with a meteor type of staff. Shepherd staff is really useful. Okay, and there's a key. So what do I do? I already have keys. Okay, I'm just gonna stack them then. What's happening here? Okay, so the peace scroll and the three bosses. So the dungeon boss, the ice boss, and well, I don't need the peace scroll either. Okay, maybe I should spend the peace scroll if I get into the tough room. Still need the indigo potion. Nothing useful here. Yeah, spending the piece. Okay. So let's see if we can find the indigo potion, but probably not. Key. The bomb. Mega boost, okay. I'm just gonna kill you guys first. Done. Okay, now what do we do? Boost is fine. And let's go back, see if we can find something. I would really like to stack up on the mana potions, but I don't feel like... Should I bring you? I'm bringing bombs. I mean... Yeah, okay. Maybe a bad idea, but I don't know. Anything here? No. Let's go. We're going to the boss room. Okay, I got a bunch of health potions. Who's the boss? I don't know who's the boss. And I won't have enough mana for the turret. I have to drink this one if I want to use the druid. Okay, we're using the turret. I'm thinking about a really stupid thing now. If I could get him to come here and turn him into sheep. Oh, I don't have mana? Oh, come on, why don't I have mana? I spent the mana, of course. Okay, let's just end this thing. Done. Okay. I'm fine with this. Actually, no, I'm not. This is much better. So, should I do this? Let's see. Maybe they drop some scrolls. Okay. Turn the king into sheep. I always wanted to do that. Stop running away. So no? No drops? I mean, I could summon a guard, but that's not what I wanted. Nothing here. Let's go. Okay, one achievement to unlock this run, so that's fine. Oh, the squirrel is telling me something. She's telling me I forgot to drop my bombs, for example. Not doing much damage. I really hope the scroll will pay off. Let's see, so where's that? This one or that one? Let's see. I'm not the happiest about this. Only one more bomb. And you're not giving me anything useful, my friend. Okay. I don't like this guy coming so close to me. So, you say there's something here, right? Let's see. Well, okay. That's something. Useful. I agree. Still, my damage sucks. Oh, man. Actually, I don't need any of you, so... So, fine. I have to live with the low damage output. What can we do? Good thing I got the Dark Orbs, so... I can... Push them back. Increase my back. Awesome. Maybe I'll come back. We shall see. Okay. Maybe I'll roll the wheel. We shall see about that as well. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I don't like this. Any bit. Good. The knockback is doing the job here. Okay, now. Knock it back on the spikes. Come on. Come on. Really? Oh, I don't want to get hit by the poison. Should have just turned him into a barrel, right? Let's go. probably gonna use the mana to speed myself up now. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use that in the next one. Okay, so much better. Remove the poison guy from the room. It's much easier now. No bombs. I mean, I did get one health up, but is that really enough to have reduced damage for the rest of the game? Come on. Oh, I can't focus on you. That was close. Oh, I think I'm gonna need mana. No, you won't need mana for this. Come on. I missed him. How could I miss him? Good, okay. That was lucky. So, every hit's a crit. We're just gonna crit the guy. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. I just, you know, the fourth level boss fight, it's just tough. And petrify, I cannot use petrify for the... I need to find some bombs, come on. Oh, I'm so stupid, right? I don't have any bombs, but I can get hit and, you know, get the bomb. Awesome. That worked. Not in the most beautiful way, but it worked. Okay, we have a bomb now. Where do we go? I completely forgot. Let's see. Here? No. Here? No. Here? Oh yeah, it's here. Okay, so like this. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Somewhere else? I mean, I got the bomb back. Like I lost it. Probably gonna buy him. Nope. Unbelievable. Still haven't found the other shop. Okay. Let's try to find the other shop first. We're not bringing the bomb there. Okay, what else? This. And this and this, and actually can leave this here. Okay. So sometimes you have to watch for the floor traps and use them to get to the empty side of the room. enemies go there. That's it. Achievement unlocked. Great. Awesome. I need all of these. What do we do now? So what's the most important here? I take this one for the final boss. And maybe this one for the poison is really important. Everything else is not that really important. Oh, come on. That's not the one I wanted. Why are the shield guys... Well, they're smart, I guess. The AI is smarter than I thought it would be. Okay, come on, don't do that. That's rude. Okay, got some money back. Got some stuff back. Did he drop something here? One more room, and then it's the treasure room. Okay, can we get you here? Awesome. Okay, too tough, they're just too tough. Okay, toughness, awesome, mana potions, great. Do I need to be here? Sorry guys, I really don't need to be there, okay? Let's just go. Let's see. 960. I guess I have to go back there. Or gamble. I'm going back there, it's alright. Let's just turn one by one. Okay, saved by the artifact. Oh, they have to go around? That's awesome. Okay, could just kill them from here then. Anybody come to try closer? Get hit by the spikes. Okay, this wasn't so bad. It seemed really bad. Now, maybe I can even get old decay. This is awesome. This is awesome. I managed to do everything. I even got more mana than I had. Let's bring this. Let's go. I can duplicate one thing. Oh, I mean, it's obvious. I should duplicate this one. And buy the other one. That's it. Okay, and I still have a bomb. That's good. And I have this. I'm good. I'm good with this. This sounds like nice. Did I leave something behind? I mean, there was a wolf. Never mind. Let's just go. Okay. Got poison immunity. And we got mannequin teams, so. And we got a key. Let's just try to fight our way through this, okay? I don't like this at all. I need to be faster. Too slow. No, really, I need to be faster. These enemies, they just surrounded me and... Too slow for them. Damn it. This means spending. Let's just drink this. Oh. Okay. I guess. That's good. Oh no, that's bad. That's really bad. I'm just not doing enough damage. I got unlucky with some drops. I'm not sure I'm gonna win this one. Really? I mean, I seem to be doing fine, but I don't feel like I'm doing fine. Maybe we should just end it here. I don't know, I don't feel like playing for half more hour and just telling you like, hey, all the achievements were won in the middle of the game and the rest is just filler, don't watch it. Stop then. I mean, I don't feel like I'm doing enough damage to do anything else except maybe winning the game. So where are we now? Okay, we're going towards ice immunity. Okay. Actually, that sounds really good, and if we can get this... Oh, we need to get this. Not enough health. Did you just kill her? I mean, I can turn her into a sheep, but the bats will destroy me. Or not. What's in this room, then?
It's just a room full of enemies.
Let's go. Let's see, what can we do here? Maybe we could grab this during the battle and just run faster than them. Oh, I'm gonna get so dead the next time I hiccup. Not doing enough damage. Ugh. Okay, we got some speed up. I'm not the happiest man, but I'm alive. One more room with hiccups. Okay, I think we can survive that. Okay, this one looks good. This one looks really good. Oh. That good now? Actually does. Oh, that was close, man. Why do you sneak up on me like that? You might kill me. Are you crazy? Okay, come on. Okay. Phew. Time to stop the hiccups. Thank you. Can we do something about this? Yes, but do we want to? I'm not sure. No. Just gonna grab this. Okay. And let's go. Okay, maybe I should... No. I'm not spending my mana. I'm fast enough. And... I'm doing damage. So we just have to find a way to heal. Okay, you're not doing anything. My mana cost up because of you and I cannot remove it and it sucks, but I'm using this for the boss. What's here? Well, there's a treasure room over there. What's that? If that hit me, man. Oh, come on. Yes! The Delbert staff is here! I'm still doing this, okay? I'm drinking this. Mana up. Health up. Drop this, so I can take everything, okay? And I'm going inside. Picking this up. Coming. Oh. And coming out. Great. Okay, speed up, bow, and bomb. Let's go. What's up? I'm back. I have some upgrades to show you. I hope you like it. Much better, thank you. Speed up. Okay. I guess I could spend the wand here. What if the last room is the room with pigs? What if this room is the room with pigs? Oh, this room is the room with problems. Okay, dealt with them. Okay, so I have two more of these. One is for the ice boss, and the other one has to go to kill these guys. Petrification unlocked. Well, damn it. Now I have to survive more rooms of... Why didn't I drink this? I'm so stupid. Should have done that. Okay. So we have a problem here now. I don't want to slide on ice. We need to check this. See what's inside. Oh, okay. So we can get some free mana. Actually, I don't think it's worth it. Poison immunity. I don't have anything. I could survive for one room. I'm taking you with me. I know you're gonna die, but whatever. Wait a minute. Wasn't I supposed to get the... Oh, I didn't get the necromancer staff because... The necromancers... were petrified. So you don't get the drops. move. Step away. Okay. I got sticky feet and I speed.
It's 8?
I know what that even means. Let's go see what we can do. I have ice immunity though. Hey, thanks for protecting my back, friend. My undead friend helped me here. I lost a lot of my shields though. Okay, gold keys, fine. Double damage chance. Triple speed up. Helps a lot. Mega boost. Let's see. Well, not for this screen. We don't need it, but... It didn't last long, this game. Map. That's what I need. And I need this as well. Oh, come on. This is crazy, man. I still haven't lost any health. And that's a problem, you know? I am a little bit slow. Yeah. I'm gonna have to speed myself up. Not yet. But soon. Oh, come on. Really? Two more rooms of pickups. Yes, more enemies. This is tough. This is really tough run. I mean, I unlocked two achievements, so it's not a failure even if I lose. But the run is tough. Good. I feel like appetite is helping me. Boost, okay. I'm gonna use it the next room. Because I'm not sure I even have mana to speed myself up, so... Well, I do have it now. only I could get better damage, it wouldn't be an issue, but with this, I mean, 8 and 16, these guys, they have so much health. I don't even have the bubble gun. 60 stomp damage. Better do the stomp damage though. I barely lost any health, but I lost all my mana. Okay, that's finally a good one, and that's finally a good one. Okay, I feel much better now. Mega boost. Let's go. Let's try to fight one without speeding up. Can we do that? Oh no, I didn't want to do that, but now that I've done it, maybe it's not so bad after all. I just spent 5 mana there. I mean, I don't need mana for this boss anyway, but... What's here?
Okay, so health up. 2 mana.
I'm gonna go for it. I also need to start collecting those. Health potions. So I have something to drink in the desert. Okay, let's go back. Phew. Let's go back, see if we can collect some health potions. Okay, that's 4. It's not so bad actually. Here, 5. Okay. Duplicate scroll. Oh, I forgot. You know what? It's invisible now. Wait. Where? Really? Well, that was worth it. Where are you now? Okay. I'm just gonna drop it here. Let's go. I need to not forget. There was a damage upgrade and I forgot. Oh, come on. What's my speed? Is it 6? I can do the jump and lose some health, or I can just spend another 5 mana and not have to do it till the end of the game. So actually I can duplicate the wheel and really not have to do it till the end of the game. I think I'm gonna do that, okay? So, 2 wheels. Now we're talking some speed. Let's go. Freezing bombs. No thanks, but no thanks. Okay, so the fact that I forgot to use the duplicate scroll on the damage actually turned out to be okay. Especially with these guys, you see? They slowed me down, but I'm still fast enough to run away. There's another duplicate scroll. Is that a duplicate scroll? Yeah. Okay. So let's hope we find something else worth duplicating. Let's see. We're still getting close to the boss fight. And my plan is just to use the scroll. I don't remember which one. I know I have a scroll. I mean, I have a scroll, right? Was that in a different run where I had the scroll? I think I have a scroll to beat the boss. Oh, I don't have a scroll. I have the petrifying arrows. Oh, there's so many of them. Okay, and we can turn the I wanted to turn the mage into a ship. Oh, this is not so... Oh! How many? I have 4 more hits. Okay. The most important thing is that I don't have to spend mana to speed myself up, so... I can use the Druid staff on the final bosses. What's here? Nothing. Nothing useful. What do I do now? Do I just bring the duplicate scroll with me to the next level? Well, I guess. Okay. I have to petrify the boss. Can we get some arrows? Just build up a rage. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna build up rage so I can do the rage shot. The piercing one. Okay. Hope I don't miss. I mean, I don't have sliding on ice, so I should be on target. I don't know who the boss is, though. Okay, it's Santa. You have to deal with some mages, I guess. No problem. Okay. I just didn't want to deal with him. I have one slot. Can I take something useful from here? Life staff. Oh, I don't have petrify immunity. Okay, I'm taking the life staff. Let's get out of here. 5 health potions, okay. So, let me just go. Not the best health potion wise, but otherwise it's okay. The damage could be better. I mean, man, I'm on level 7 and I'm only doing 10 damage. It's crazy. Okay, so if I get petrified, I need to have this ready. Something's gotta hit something and hit you from the back. Great. Okay. Have one more bomb. We have keys? We don't have keys, okay. I'm just gonna leave that key here. I don't feel good about this. But I have to keep pushing forward. Oh, she's jumping. Okay. Well, I hope it's a damage upgrade now. That would be really nice. Let's just focus on killing the enemies first. Okay. Cal potion back. Awesome. Let's see. What's here? Yes! I will duplicate it. And we finally have a decent weapon. Wow. Oh. Yeah, I forgot about... Oh, come on. I forgot about that. Who knows? Maybe it's good. Maybe it's good. Maybe we find another one. So. Maybe we find something else worth duplicating. Or we just find another damage upgrade. I mean, the level should have more rocks with runestones anyways. Like when she comes near me, I really don't like that. Okay, potions, mega dose. Awesome. I don't have a teleport staff, I left behind. Finally, I'm doing decent damage for this level. So good, reveals the map. Okay, we're so drinking dead here. Okay, another shop. I just have to go back for the potions. Close the map again. Sounds good to me. This mega boost. I could actually use that for the boss. I could remove the distraction. Yeah, I'm so doing that. Too bad the squirrel isn't jumping here, because I would love to get me some mana potion together with that rune, which isn't there. Okay, so we have mega boost. I'm not going to use that yet. That was close. I wonder if I should just spend it. Shepherd staff on them and fix the problem right away. I mean, I got my mana to normal, so 3 more potions. 1. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. That's it. Come on. Shoot. Indestructible. Okay, so we need to go into this one. And now we're down to 1 potion. I'm gonna have to do the shop. I cannot skip the boss, so I'm gonna have to fight both bosses. Okay, so I'm coming here, I'm going here, and I'm going to the locked room with... I don't know how I'm going to get into the locked room, use the bomb. I'm gonna have to use the bomb. Let's kill this one first. The bigger the crowd, the more damage. Not spent for nothing. Mm. These guys can be confusing. Okay, so spend the bomb here. We don't have a potion for that, which is a problem. I mean, we have a potion for that, so it's here. We don't need this, it's useless. Could have dropped it a long time ago. Okay, I'm drinking this when I enter. Key for this. And potion. Okay, that's good. Wait. Drop this. Definitely drop this. Let's see what we do here. We need to go back for the keys. Keys? Only one key. So no runestones. The squirrel doesn't jump anywhere. And we have this one. I guess I can buy that one and use it for the final boss. Oh, there are some rooms over here. So I don't want to spend this potion on those rooms. I'm gonna go on a tour now. Find me some potions. Here's one. Some potions I could use in those rooms. Okay, I'm gonna go unlock the stuff in the treasure room. Let's see this one. Wow! Achievement unlocked. This is awesome. And duplicate the runestone. Okay, that was dumb, but it doesn't really matter. Actually, this is really good. Okay. We got a lot of health. We have a couple potions we can use. So this is it. We're using this to investigate those two rooms. Maybe we can find another room. Although we're pretty good now with health, and damage is decent, I guess. So just don't get... Oh, this is real bad. I forgot my life staff, so I cannot afford to get petrified here, because I won't be able to get back. Remove the petrification, this was so stupid, man. Okay, use the bomb there. Use the bomb here. Well, I don't have any bombs anyway, so I'm not going to go into that last room. This is good. This is good enough. 16 base damage with oh, I lost my double damage chance completely. Okay. That kind of sucks, but I can create a bunch of turrets, so... Is that one mana? I mean, I can get one more mana in that room. Is that one mana important? Okay, let's see. We don't really need the life staff, but it can be useful. Okay, so I'm just gonna leave this here. I'm using the mana in first room, so I can drink this, and I can drink this, and I'm just gonna use the mana here. Happened. That was weird. Okay, so I'm gonna use one turret staff, just, you know, I mean, in case I get petrified, I can use the life staff to remove it, but I have to be really careful. And this can take a long time because they have a lot of health. Wish I had confusion here. You know, to make them fight each other. Oh, this is so bad. If she starts aiming at you, that's bad. I mean bad, bad, bad. Good. Now it's much easier. Okay, we survived this one. Now it's time for the final boss fight. Okay, how many I have? I'm gonna have 24, so that's 6 turrets. Or 5 turrets, and I can use 5 turrets and then save the last charge for the life staff. Okay, let's go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stay away from dragon. Make sure I don't climb up to him. Now it's much. Oh, I still have one. I still have 1 point of my shield. Let's get him in the middle of this. Yeah, that was my last shield. No, I still have one. I still have one. And the turrets are doing the job. I don't have mana for another life step, so I'm gonna just drop another turret. Try to kill the minions. Let him deal with the turrets. Okay. And the druid is unlocked. This is a pretty good run, actually. This is a tough one. I was close to dying on the... But it was a good one. Yeah. Okay. I think that's it for today. See you in the next episode. Oh wait, can I? No. I cannot ride his dragon. Okay. See you in the next episode. Bye.